Lonzo Ball and Kyle Kuzma continue to be the stories of the preseason, although they were both the stories for different reasons tonight. Lonzo scared a lot of us when he went down with an ankle sprain in the second quarter, but then he returned to start the second half before the Lakers decided to sit him with that mild left ankle sprain. Now, Zoe didn't seem concerned about it after the game, but we're not sure whether he's going to practice tomorrow or play on Wednesday. But Kyle Kuzma, this kid, 23 points tonight after scoring 19 on Saturday. And although the Lakers lost this one to the Denver Nuggets, 113 to 107, it wouldn't even have been close without him. At this point, head coach Luke Walton isn't even surprised by what this kid can do.
Kyle Kuzma with another solid performance, and especially in that fourth quarter. We saw it, you know, on Saturday. We saw it in Summer League. What just to make of him doing it again tonight?
He loves to compete, honestly. And it's funny because I have to remind myself, like, we're young. You know, there was a time he closed out short to one of their shooters, arm lengths away, which is what we've been teaching him all week. He's been in the NBA practice for a week, so he did exactly what we taught him.
Sure.
But at this league, yeah, at this level, those shooters, we want you to run off, but we haven't even gotten, we're not even there yet. So he, for being as young as he is and as new at this, his competitive spirit is very impressive, and I think that's what kind of drives him to keep having these nice games for us.
From a scoring standpoint, this is the second game in a row you're the leading scorer on the team. What are you finding success with on the offense?
Just my teammates are passing me the ball and I'm scoring it, so I'm not really out there isolating people and getting baskets. You know, they're just finding me and capitalizing. So,
what has this Luke Walton been telling you throughout training camp? He was telling us he was probably more surprised by your play in Summer League than he is now, just because he's been seeing you in there so much and he knows what you can do.
Like you just said, I've been here all summer, so he kind of knows what, I've been doing all summer, and I've been, showing this outside of Summer League too. So, it hasn't really been a much dialogue, but, I know that he's very confident in me, and that makes me, play well and play confident, because, if you have a head coach that is confident in you and believes in you, then, it's a good thing. So,
does he give you a lot of freedom with what you're able to do on the offense as well? Maybe that's adding to the confidence?
I think so. He hasn't really said nothing or hasn't really told me, something was a bad thing or whatever. So, I definitely like it, and I like playing for him. So,
the Lakers get another crack at the Denver Nuggets on Wednesday, but this time in Ontario at 7 p.m. We'll see you there. For LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters. All right, guys, if you liked this video, hit that thumbs up button. And even better, if you love our content, please do us a favor and hit subscribe.